Today we are gonna fix Spotify lyrics not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. First, we will check if Spotify is up to date. The problem we are experiencing may be due to an outdated version of Spotify. We open the Play Store and if an update for Spotify is available, we do this update. Now we can proceed to the first solution. The first solution is to clear Spotify's cache files. Accumulated cache files can sometimes lead to issues. If that's the case, clearing Spotify's cache files should resolve the problem. To do this, we open Spotify and click on Settings in the upper right corner. After that, scroll down and go to Storage. Then we click on Clear Cache. We have cleared Spotify's cache files. Now you can reopen Spotify and check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to download an old version of Spotify. We are doing this because the problem we are experiencing may be due to the latest update of Spotify. If that's the case, downloading an older version of Spotify should solve the issue. Before downloading Spotify's older version, we uninstall the up-to-date Spotify from our device. After doing this, we open our browser and go to UpToDown's website. Click on Older Versions. We scroll down and choose an older version. There will be a download link in the description. From there, you can open the site directly and download the older version of Spotify. We have downloaded Spotify. Now, let's install it. We have installed Spotify. You can now check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.